assisted by 23 Brendan Carmody, Canticle from Carmody.
Thank you.
1 minute remaining in the first period. 1 minute. With 31 seconds remaining in the first period, we have a minor penalty on number 11, Brock Lutterman from Fairmont. 2 minutes for holding. Yeah. 6 remaining in the second period. We have a Fairmont goal scored by number 18, Hank Arts, assisted by Bo Becker. Arts from Becker.
Thank you.
At 7:15 remaining in the second period, we have offset and minor penalties. Number 14, Connor Gronwall from Fairmont for body check. And number 35, Braden Goddard from the Sioux Falls Flyers for unsportsmanlike conduct.
Come on.
With 1 minute remaining in the second period, we have a fair amount of penalty. A number 5, Bo Becker, 2 minutes for high sticking.
I know.
Fairmont Cardinal power play goal, scored by number 11, Brock Lutterman, assisted by James Tevadall. Lutterman from Tevadall.
Thank you.
Noah Fairmont goal, scored by number 11. Scored by number 14, Connor Gronewald. Assisted by number 11, Brock Lutterman. Gronewald from Lutterman. Scoring correction, it was number 11, Brock Lutterman with the goal.
Thank you. That's four.
Yeah.
That's the way of game.